Okay, good morning. Good morning. Happy Friday. Happy Friday. How y'all? My Pretty Girl Thing song. You want to hear it or no?
Yeah.
Well, it's hot out here already.
Greedy girl 336.
Miss Yum Yum.
Greedy girl 336.
Miss Yum Yum.
Greedy girl 336.
Miss Yum Yum.
Greedy girl 336. Tune in. Tune in. Shout out to dude, can't plan like a dude. Yeah, you smoking my gas. Love the way that Rico laughs. Yeah. She so made up in the hood. She made sure that we was good. She was misunderstood. She wish a nigga would take it back when she had the little white. Yo, still made a way to make clothes. Now she got an exhibition.
What a good ass motor.
Still gave me a chance when I thought it was over. Oh my God, it's the only one
that can control her.
And I know she a young buck, I know she still rolling. In a book like a poet, y'all be reading that shit getting them different vibes, yeah. Greedy girl, 336,
girl, shit.
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 Tune in.
Tune in.
Tune in. Tune in. Greedy girl.
Pretty girl, 336 in the house. Head through the FTW. Anyway, I got two packages. I already know what they are. From Amazon. New package alert. New package alert. Whoop. Whoop. Anyway, I know what they is. This is my book, so I'm about to go sell them. I'm finna, run. You know, I've been tearing Winston up for the last couple of months, so I gotta run to Greensboro real quick and get these off. Ooh, child. Reefer Chronicles, Volume 1. Oh, it's three of them right there. I'm finna go right to, take these right to Greensboro and go sell them. There you go. Go order you one or two. And the other package, Amazon, new package alert. And I think it's the same thing. I think it's three more books. I'm finna run to Greensboro real quick and sell them real quick, y'all. Cause I gotta get them off. I got a little baggie with my first book in it. Ooh. Dreams, Hope, and Stepping on. That's for my pharmacist. The receptionist at the pharmacist. So, yeah, here you go. Oh, this is just two. Reefer Chronicles. That's me. Hey, girl. How you? Hey. Hey, everybody. Good morning. I'm finna go to Greensboro and get these off, girl. Hey, hey, Tay. Order you one, girl. And then order you this one. Well, you might want to order this one first. They on Amazon. The link is in my bio. If you want to show some support for me. Anyway. But, finna go to Greensboro and get these books off real quick. Be in and out, in and out. I'm just gonna be in and out real quick. I got five of them I'm trying to get off. Well, I might just do like three or four. I might just do like two or three or four. One, two, three, yeah, five. I don't know if I'm selling all five, and then I got my first book. I'm selling these two. Gotta get them off. Gotta get them off. Gotta get on, get them off my hands. I gotta get them off my hands, y'all. So, them Reefer Chronicles, a collection of Dear God letters just came in the mail. I just checked my mail. So, yeah, let's get the rolling. Hold on.
Yeah, great.
gotta type in the address. Gotta type in the address of where I'm going. I'm finna go to you, Greensboro real quick and get these damn books off, cause I gotta get them off my hands and get them into the, you know, public hands. Where am I going? Okay. There we go. And then I can play some music for y'all. Is this where I'm going? Yep. Directions. Let's see. Damn, 37 minutes. God be with me. I need new brakes, y'all. I need new brakes. But it's before the rush hour, 12 o'clock, lunchtime traffic. I'll be right before ahead of the traffic. Hey, girl. Okay, here we go. Now we can play some gritty girl. Y'all want to hear my theme song again? My gritty girl. Y'all want to hear it or not? I don't care. Y'all going to hear it.
Yeah.
Y'all have a blessed day. I'm going to try to. Especially if I get these boots off. Thanks, bro. Hey. Hey, girl. Yeah, they on my page. The link in my bio, Tay.
Gritty girl, 336.
Yes. Yum, yum.
Gritty girl, 336.
Yeah, Tay. They in my bio. The link to both my, Dreams, Hope, and Stepping Out on Faith and Reefer Chronicles. You can go straight to Amazon and order you a copy or two. Get one for your friend, your homegirl. I really, really appreciate it. They write on my bio and they're on Amazon. I really appreciate it if you could. I'm finna go get these mugs off my hands now, girl. On my way to the borough. Yeah, listen to the music. Listen to the music.
Gritty girl 336.
Miss Yum Yum.
Gritty girl 336.
Take the next left onto Official Road.
Miss Yum Yum.
Gritty girl 336. Tune in.
Tune in.
Tune in.
Tune in.
Shout out to dude, can't play him like a dude.
What's hot?
Welcome to gas. Love the way that we collab. Yeah. She so lit up in the hood.
She made sure that we was good. Understood. She
wishing nigga. Continue on Official Road for 2 miles.
Yeah, I'm gonna jump on the ad libs on this song soon.
Extradition with a good ass motive.
Soon as we, me and my youngest can find the. Soon as me and my youngest can find the time, I'ma jump on the ad libs like I did the little chorus. Y'all heard my chorus, Great Girl 336 song?
Gritty
girl,
three,
girl No weapon formed against me shall prosper today. Ooh, child, what a night I had last night. Y'all, I am learning so much. I cannot stop ordering books from Amazon. Like, I order, I read them, and then I put them in my collection. And if I don't like the book and the material that I read, then I will, you know, give it away or sell it. Like, simple as that. Like, I cannot stop reading. And I cannot stop writing. Like, I'm writing. I just finished my fictional story. You know, it's a short read. I don't know if I am anxious or what, but I cannot, you know what I'm saying, you know, do the long stories, fictional. And yeah, I just ordered Jeff Bezos' Gateway to Amazon book. Cal's not out today. How he became famous with Amazon. He got Jeff Bezos, the Amazon guy, the owner, you know, CEO of Amazon, founder of Amazon. I just ordered his book, so that's gonna be here tomorrow. Who is cold now? Damn, my AC will freeze your ass. How y'all doing today? I'm on my way to the borough.
Turn left onto South Main Street, Bold US Highway 52 North.
Bitch, I know. Wait till I get on the highway and tell me that bullshit. Y'all pray for me. I need new brakes. Oh, I think I need some sunglasses. And this sun. Gritty girl 336. left onto
South Main Street, Old U.S. Highway 52 North.
Yeah, I need some new brakes. So y'all pray for me in these highways and byways. I'm finna go, y'all, because y'all know I don't like smoking on camera. But I think I'm finna light one anyway and let y'all see me puff, 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 puff.
South Main Street for 3/4 of a mile.
That car seat gotta get the fuck out of my car, yo. Hey, everybody. Hey. On my way to the borough to get these boots off. And then go pick up my medicine. Probably grab me a bite to eat. Maybe a New York style slice of pizza from somewhere.
Well, and turn right onto the US 52 North ramp.
New York style slice of pizza from somewhere. I don't know where from yet. I don't know how long. I'm probably going to have to stop in the gas station of the borough. Give out a few business cards. I'm going to give a few business cards to the people I'm selling my books to. They're already waiting on me to get there. I done already called them this morning.
US 52 North ramp.
I done already called them this morning and asked them if they, you know, are willing to buy my books. And they said, yes, please bring them in as many copies as you can. So I grabbed some and then I went and checked my mail and I had some from Amazon of the Reefer Chronicles. And I'm on my way to the borough to go sell them. Hopefully they'll buy them all.
Merge onto I-285, US 52 North.
I'm gonna do four and four. I ain't gonna go wait to the borough no 45 minutes just to do two and two or three and three. I'm gonna go ahead and do four and four. I have them on hand. Which is only gonna leave me with the one Reefer Chronicles that I have right now in the car.
285 for 3 miles.
And I got one Reefer Chronicles at the house that I initially ordered. And I'm ordering author copies, y'all. So, you know, I get them for the low, 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 low. And I sell them back, you know, at a decent price, which I'm finna go do now. I ain't had no breakfast. I did have my medicine. I had some water. New videos, updated videos is up on all my links.
Take exit 107A for I-40 East, US 311 South toward Greensboro, High Point.
Make sure you go to allmylinks.com/Reefer Chronicles to see all my links, all my endeavors, everything I'm involved in, all my social media. It's allmylinks.com/Reefer Chronicles. And I hope y'all know how to spell Chronicles. I hope you know how to spell Reefer. It's up on my bio on Facebook. It's up on some of my Instagrams. And yeah, just doing it. All right, let's get some music going because I'm on the highway. Gonna jump on 40. Ooh. Pretty girl, 336, Miss Yum Yum. I'm yummy for real in real life, y'all. I'm yummy. Tastes good, look good, smell good. I think I want to do some gospel. I ain't done no gospel for y'all yet, have I? So I'm going to do Kirk Franklin melody from heaven. What'd that say?
In half a mile, take exit 107A for I-40 East, US 311 South toward Greensboro, High Point.
I can't read y'all messages, y'all. I'm on the highway. I can't read what y'all saying, but hello to everybody. I'm going to sell my books. Anyway, listen to music. Watch me sing.
Take exit 107A, then merge onto I-40 East.
Rain down on me. Rain down on me. Melodies from heaven. Rain down on me. Rain down on me. Take me in your arms and hold me close. Rain down on me. Rain down on me. Feel me. Feel me with your precious Holy Ghost. Rain down on me. Rain down on me. Melodies. Melodies from heaven. Rain down on me.
In 3/4 of a mile, keep left at the fork to stay on I-40 East.
Rain down on me, let it, let it, let it fall. Rain down on me. Rain down on me.
Keep left at the fork to stay
rain
on I-40 East.
Well, Lauren Hill for y'all. What y'all know about that Lauren? That old school. I'm like, man, cigarette. What is it?
One spirit, spirit. One. One.
Somebody share my live this morning. Share me.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'll be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. All your words never lie.
I think God I'm alive.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
But in the way that I stay, the way that
there's nothing else to compare.
Your side of you makes me weak.
There are no words left to speak.
But if you
feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
I need you, baby.
If it's quiet, alright. I need you, baby. To warm the lonely night. I love you, baby. Trust in me when I say okay.
Way.
And let me love you. Be let me love you. Oh, baby.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
You'll be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much.
That's love that's
alive. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. I need you, baby. If it's quiet, alright. I need.
read that. I'm driving. Oh, y'all, thank y'all to my three supporters last night and this morning who sent random cash apps. I hope you enjoyed your pictures and videos. Thank you so, so much. I really appreciate all my supporters, all my fans. I mean, y'all just sent them out the blue. And this guy, he sent me a cash app and didn't even want nothing in return. That was such a blessing. Even though I don't mind, you know, sending out my pictures and videos. You know, which y'all, you know, really be cash apping me for, but them cash apps, you know, I was just reading and studying my word, and you know, I got three cash apps, you know, back to back to back out the blue. So I really appreciate, you know, my supporters for them cash apps. And like I said, that one guy, he sent a cash app and didn't even want nothing in return. So thank y'all, and I hope y'all do enjoy y'all pictures and videos. Thank y'all so much, because without my fans, I am nothing. Without God, definitely I am nothing. Without my family, I am nothing.
Boy, I think of you. Want to work at your house. That's when I want it. That's when I need it. You know I think of you. Want to work at your house.
There's a bunch of traffic out here going to the borough this morning. Free for you, a beast. Be so sweet. My treat is let me go deep. 7 days a week. It's so deep.
Of you. On two occasions. That's when I want it. That's when I need it. You know I think of you. On two occasions. That's when I want it. Hey, hey.
Baby, yes. Ooh, it's a lot of traffic out here, y'all. Baby, I can't rest. Feeling your sweat. When you undress, you're my goonet.
On two occasions. That's when I want it. That's when I need it. You know I think of you. On two occasions. That's when I want it.
That's when I need it. I'm asleep, but I feel your hand in my body since baby's 5 in the morning. On the way to the borough, y'all, to go get my boots off. They waiting on me to pull up. I'm gonna do four. I'm gonna do four the first one and four the second one. If they'll take all four, then that'll be great. I'm not really worried about the profit or how much I'm gonna get for them. I just wanna get, you know, my material out to the world. You know, I've been tearing up Winston. Time for me to, you know, venture out. Hell, I might go, you know, all the way to Charlotte, but shit, Charlotte is an hour and a half away from Greensboro. So maybe not today on a Friday, the last Friday of the month. Maybe not today, but I will get to Charlotte eventually. You know, that's why I'm zippy. Can't tell y'all all the goodies. Can't tell y'all. I done hit the borough city line, y'all. Oh, yeah. This truck need to get out the damn fast lane. Y'all need to let him over so we can go past him. And he's swerving and shit. Gonna go around him like everybody else doing. Damn big ass truck in the damn fast five lane highway out here. What your ass doing in the fastest fucking lane? Motherfucker, get on somewhere. Alright, Google, tell me where I need to go. Counting on you, Google. And he go, now he wanna get over. I'm gonna get back over into my fast lane. I'm in the borough, y'all holler at me. Cause I've been robbing. I don't want no left ends, bitch, you be nagging. Laughing and playing, ho, get from rhyming. Y'all leave it thriving. Ooh, child. The way to beat knocking. Shit. Lady. Now, what is going on out here on this highway? Everybody fucking swerving. Hey, y'all. Where am I swerving? I know my truck needs some damn maintenance done to it. I'm gonna get to it, I promise. Next week to be exact. When that Social Security money hit. Ooh. I just wanna make it back home. But I had to do this run to the borough real quick. I had to come out here, y'all. Who in Greensboro? What's up? Who can I pull up on in the borough? I've been robbing. Want no left man, we give me nagging. It's my nephew, one of my nephew's favorite songs. Well, you should see him getting into it, to the beat. Man, he be getting it, boy. He can dance his little butt off. I'm gonna record his ass next time he come over and I'll drop this song. Man, get out the fast lane. Jesus. To this beat. Y'all Greensboro niggas need to hit me up, cause y'all be talking about come see you, come see you. Bitch, I'm in the borough now. What is good? I'm in the borough. Somebody holler at me. I wanna pull up on somebody and get these books off. You wanna book? Your book, drop the Eddie. Oh, I took message off my phone. Yeah, I be getting so many fucking inboxes. I be having to take message off. I mean, people, who they be a fool with them damn inboxes. I be having to take that shit out of my phone for periods of time. Just for a few hours while I work, study, read, you know, do all that good stuff. But y'all need to hold them damn inboxes be going crazy. I be having to take messages out of my fucking.
Keep right at the fork to stay on I-40 East. Follow signs for I-73 North Greensboro.
I be having to take so if y'all wonder why I don't be answering inboxes, because I be taking messages off my phone because y'all just be don't give a fuck. The damn inbox, y'all just be going crazy. Okay, I'm about to bump this song, y'all. This is my shit. I gotta bump it. Excuse the loudness. Excuse the loudness. Let's get it. We in the borough.
In 2 miles, take exit 214B for Wendover Avenue East.
With a bullet clip, but don't play with me, this bitch a hoe. Met her at the store, you know how it goes. She wanna smoke, so I bought some dope and took her to the hole. Just got some top from this stripper bitch. She from KVG, just caught a clock with a bullet clip, but don't play with me, this bitch a hoe. Met her at the store, you know how it goes. She wanna smoke, so I bought some dope and took her to the hole. We in a car, she don't live that far. Say she left a person named Church. You know wanna pray it. We can go that first. I bust the U for the front spot. She live at a park, it's getting dark. My clock on my lap, I'm just thinking smart. So she has out, she switching this shit. This bitch this.
Hold on, y'all. How about it? Oh, 214B. What am I at? 213? 214B, Wendover Avenue. I think. Ooh, chow. Okay, I don't know if I missed my exit or not. Let me see. Fucking that damn music and damn laugh. I'm finna get off this shit. I'm missing exits and shit, but I'm finna get off on Wendover. Which one? Bitch, Google talk. You win your mouth any other fucking time?
I'll take exit 214B for Wendover Avenue East.
Okay, that's what I thought. That's it. That's A. Let me chill out on the music. I stay on live for y'all, but I'ma chill on that music for now until I reach my destination.
14B.
I'm not from Greensboro, so I'm a la. I gotta figure out where the hell I'm going.
1,000 feet. Use any lane to turn right onto West Wendover Avenue East.
That is so fucking dangerous.
Lane to turn right onto West Wendover Avenue East.
How'd a tow truck with the damn car on the back of the fucking car break the fuck down? How'd a damn tow truck break the fuck down? Come on, mister. Get on across there. Damn, Greensboro is live in effect. Greensboro is live at the fire. Yeah, I'm gonna switch the camera around. Greensboro is so fucking live to death. I'm in the borough. What's good? Somebody drop the 80. Somebody drop the 80. I'm pulling up on you. Drop them off.
West Wendover Avenue East for 5 miles.
Drop the 80. What's good? I just want to show y'all traffic on Wendover. I know Wendover a little bit. I'm about to stop and get some gas on the way back home. Give out a couple of my business cards. Because I'm locked and loaded. I'm locked and loaded with them. Let me pay attention to traffic because I do not want to have no accident. That's the last fucking thing I need. I think I can get in this outside lane. No, I can't be a Batman because I be robbing. I don't want no left hands, bitch, give me noggin. Why you laughing and playing? Get from rhyming. You know, oh, I'm hungry. Where am I gonna eat? I think I'm gonna wait till I get back to the tray because I want me a New York style pizza, preferably from Times Square. I ain't had Mario's, but I don't think I don't want no Mario's. I don't want no New York pizza in East Winston. I don't want Vinny's. I think Times Square might be the move when I get back to the tray. They use different kind of cheese, they don't just use just mozzarella. They use like 3 different kinds of cheese on their cheese pizza. New York style, Town Square, down in Parkway Plaza. But I don't know, I might go to Vinny's. My brother just gave me the menu the other day. We got sandwiches from there the other day. On my side of town. This damn traffic is thick as fuck out here. I thought I was gonna be ahead of the traffic. I'm right in the middle of it. Cold, my feet are cold. Turn this air down soon. It's freezing in here. It's hot as fuck outside, but it's damn freezing in my car. Oh, I can't be a Batman because I've been driving. I don't want no lap dance, bitch. Give me noggin. Why you pull this damn Porsche? Why you laughing and playing? Whole get from rhyming. Can't be a bad man, cause I've been rapping. I don't want no lap dance, bitch. Give me noggin. I knew Wendover would be thick as fuck, but god damn. It's Friday, the last Friday of the month. Happy Friday, y'all. Happy Friday, payday, y'all. Happy payday Friday, y'all. Excuse me. Happy payday. When you got your own business, payday is every day. Not bragging. Whoo, child. You can't miss a beat. I'm just saying, damn. You can't miss a beat because one fucking instant, that shit is gone. That shit is gone. That shit is fucking gone. Everything you don't work so hard for in one fucking blink of an eye. You better pay attention. You better pay attention out here. You better pay attention out here in this world, y'all. Y'all best to pay attention. Y'all better open them motherfucking eyes up. Open them damn, clean them damn ears out. Better watch and learn. Watch and motherfucking learn, because in the blink of an eye, that shit can be snatched from right up under you. Everything you don't work so fucking hard for, you better pay attention. That's all I got to say. Pay. pay the fuck attention. Watch and learn. Watch and motherfucking learn. I don't do no drugs. I don't drink no liquor. Y'all see, I smoke my cigarettes, and that's about all the outlet I have other than spending money. I make the money and spend it and make it right back and spend it some more and make it right back. And I keep on spending and I keep on making it. And I keep on spending and I keep on making it. That's just the cycle. You know, that's just the cycle. Gotta make the money, spend it, get a bag. Spend a bag. What they say? Spend a bag, get it right back. Oh, what's that boy name? I forget his name. He done fell off. Somebody tell me his name. Get a bag and spend it right back. It's on the tip of my tongue. Minutes before I get there. Last I checked, they said I had 7 miles. I'm still fucking on Wendover. I knew Wendover was this long. I knew it. I knew Wendover was this long. I know it's kind of like University or South Creek Parkway. No, I can't be a Batman because I've been robbing. I don't want no left-hands, bitch, give me nuggets. Why you laughing and playing? Ho, get from around me. Why y'all just watching it won't say nothing? That is so weird as fuck. Y'all watching me. Watching and lurking. With your looking ass. Your lurking ass. It won't say nothing. Don't have a conversation about it.
Slight right onto Wendover Avenue East. Signs for US 220 North Westover Terrace.
Y'all just watching it won't talk to me. That is so weird. Why y'all being weird? Why, I see why people be like... Y'all just watching and not saying nothing, like, damn.
Onto Wendover Avenue East. Signs for US 220 North, Westover Terrace. Then take the ramp to Westover Terrace.
Is this it?
Yeah. Take the ramp to Westover Terrace. Then use any lane to turn left onto Westover Terrace.
Okay, Google.
Lane to turn left onto Westover Terrace.
Batman, cause I be robbing. I don't want no left hands, ho, give me nugget. Why you laughing and playing?
Miles, turn right onto Green Valley Road.
Oh, let me get over. Why you laughing and playing? Bitch, get from around me. What? Am I still on Wendover? Never been to this side of Burnsboro.
West onto Green Valley Road, then turn right onto Battleground Avenue.
Westover, I'm on Westover. Which way, bitch?
Onto Battleground Avenue.
Yeah, I think I miss my ex is going towards the airport. Cause I know how to get to Battleground from Winston. Is y'all going? I know how to get to Battleground from Winston, so I think I had missed my exit. I'm about to go.
Mile, turn right.
Okay, I'm finna pull up at my destination. I love y'all. Y'all be safe. Stay blessed. And know that God loves you. Reefer loves you. Bye.